It's 7. Hey people, it's 7:40 p.m. April 23rd, 2014. And I want to explain a few more little spiritual things to y'all. Y'all probably wondering why I'm on YouTube and why I'm speaking such profound things and acting as if I have the biggest ego in the world. Well, to tell you the truth, people, I never reveal. I don't reveal all the things that I do know. But I tell you this, a few years ago, I sent it to the throne of Jehovah, Yahweh Adonai. And when I got there, it was silence in heaven. There's many levels of heaven and many loyal Elohims in the universe. And when I got to his throne and told him what was going on, he granted me anything. He said, you, whatever you want me to do, I assist. Well, I got on Facebook a few years back and started proclaiming about the blood moons. 3 days of darkness, what the 3 days of darkness entails. And eventually I'm going to do a longer video and explain to y'all concerning the households in heaven, the abodes of our Father's house, who the originals are, and how the ancient civilizations are playing out, how this whole little scenario is playing out, how all these religions got started. I feel that it would be in my best interest to explain some more things to you people. That's why I know Christianity, Islam, Hindus, Buddhists, Suvas, all these people can speak against me, but I know differently. They tell me, oh, what they did to me in 1996, the Egyptians, with those pyramids, was a divine crime. And I allowed myself to be the bait to that. Those dead gods came after me, and now I've got death. I've conquered that. Y'all don't understand everything. I didn't understand everything because of how they did me from childhood. But my heart is one with the universe. In that violet purple egg y'all see out there in the cosmos, that's part of my astral, that's my body. That's another body of mine. And I'm gonna reveal more things to y'all soon. You don't have to worry about everything that's happening bad in this world. Because once we cleanse everything, the water will be pure again. The air will be pure again. We're going to cleanse everything. Y'all understand we're going to cleanse things for you. So I can say these things to you because I have the authority, and the power has been given me.